Hello everyone, and welcome to Atelier Ryza 2, Lost Legends of the Secret Fairy. I've been looking forward to this game since basically the end of the first one. This time I decided to drag Dark around to enjoy
the I know game. Absolutely nothing of what's going on.
Exactly. So what we'll do is I'll start a new game, and if there isn't a summary of the first game, I'll do my best to explain it. No pressure, right?
Yeah, absolutely none at all.
Nice loading screen, though.
Those
are some angles.
You don't say.
そこで暮らしていたなんてことない私はひょんなことから冒険をした誰も経験したことのないような誰も知らない私たちだけの大冒険を今でもあの大冒険を知る人はほとんどいない始まりも終わりも何も知ることなくみんな毎日変わらず暮らしている私は今でも時々思い出すあの時の仲間たちと過ごした日々
I guess we're not getting a proper summary. Have I? Still, should probably wait for cutscenes and stuff to finish before actually start talking about the previous game. Board seems a bit more well developed. She's got an actual vote for a change.
ついに大陸に話でしか知らなかった大陸に着いた海を越えて
Alrighty, because Kurken was just an island in like middle of a lake. It was just an island large enough to have a city on it. And flashback. I guess.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's her old house. Well, her parents' house, technically.
Man, them shorts are tight.
Yup.
Ikizumatteruna.
Good luck finding something that fits her thighs, though.
Minna no made omie kitte yaksoku shita koto mo そう簡単にはできそうにないし。
At least I'm going to go ahead and guess you read faster than I do still. Hello, Mayor. Well, as close enough to this village as the Mayor as there is.
どうしたんですか、モリッツさん。私、何かやらかしたっけ？
Of course, that's the first thing she assumes.
いや、今日はそういう話ではない。実は他でもない。お前に調べてもらいたいものがあるのだ。
これは？
うん。それは我がブルネン家に代々伝えられている数ある宝の一つでな。
I'm like 90% sure it's an egg.
ブルネン家の先祖がいずこからか見つけ持ち帰ったものだ
と伝えられている。Well, then it's taking its sweet time hatching.
Yeah, like generations. To be honest, it's probably got a condition.
そうだろう。私もこれはさぞや貴重で価値の悪い一品に違いないと睨んでいるのだが。
That would be his first.
あいにく。正体がわからんのだ。同じものを見聞きした者もおらん。
うん。
ただ、その見た目だ。私は何かの宝石ではないかと考えていてな。
Really? That's what you go with?
確かにそれっぽいですね。それでどうしてこれを？
Maybe Starlight Jewel.
ここ最近の話だが、その石が。
So many better names. But well, he isn't the town lead for his creativity, that's for sure.
つやつやしてるから？
いや、そうではない。まるで明かりのようにぼんやりと光を放つのだ。
そうですね。
しかもここ数日に至っては、その光がやけに強くなってきたように感じる。ただの宝石であったうちはよかったな。こういう得体の知れぬものはお前が一番詳しいだろう。調べてきてくれ。
そんな急に言われても。
お前の得意な錬金術とかいう技を使えばすぐにわかるのではないか。
いや、錬金術ってそういうものじゃないから。
とにかく頼んだぞ。ああ、それからその虹の宝玉のお扱いは丁重にな。
気になるには気になるんだよね。決めた。やっぱり行こう。行くしかない。タオたちがいる王都アスラームバートに。
I guess that's why we're here.
島より栄えてはいるけど、思ってたほど大きい町じゃないかな。王都って言っても案外大したことないのかも。
Quite a few characters of note.
Nanda, what are you going
to do? Yes, this is the east side. It's still quite a long time.
No, it's not. And. 外から来た人向けに馬車の定期便もあったな。
うん、馬車定期便、すごい、そんなのあるんだ。
あ、いや、すまない、正確にはあっただな。
え、
あんたも間が悪いな。少し前に魔物の襲撃があってよ、今は運休しているそうだ。
Well, that we can deal with.
歩いて行くしかないか。
おい、本気か、魔物の襲撃があったって言ったろ。絶対に出るとは言えねえが、女の子の一人旅は心配だな。
ありがとう。でもちょっとでも早く行きたいから、なんとかなるよ多分。
そうか、まあそういうなら気をつけていけよ。
あ、まだ
入れたよ。ミニマーバスト、あ、フィルマー、入れた。That's usually pretty useful.
Yeah.
All right. Let's take it, things. This time my stuff has a... Me. Okay, I can still sprint. Weapons to change. Okay.
That's gonna close up on the ass.
You mean like that?
Yeah, something like that. That's everyone's favorite ability.
Probably. So of course they now they added the ability to fine-tune it, because before there were just three possible distances.
Of course.
There we go. Just need to get closer. Oh. So they aren't actual shows. But as usual, there's a lot of people to talk to. Press down, we get this big map thingy. And also something like that. Row. That sounds useful. That's a treasure chest. Anyway, I do need to give a bit of a summary. First game! TLDR, the main trio were a group of kids being really fucking bored of being stuck on an island, so they snuck out to try and have some adventuring experience. And in doing that, they ran out and they ran into the other three, which were Best Girl and the two actual adults in the group.
Best Girl and the actual adults.
Yeah.
What, what, is she not Best Girl?
It's a matter of perspective, really. Anyway, the other two started teaching them about combat and alchemy and stuff, and they start learning about why their island has so many taboos, and they find this weird species that's, imagine tyrannies if they were golems. And they basically go around trying to seal portals, because apparently there was an ancient civilization that just made portals to other worlds in order to drain them all full of their resources, and that's where they encountered the golem tyrannids. And they kind of erased the kingdom. And apparently their entire island was actually a last-ditch effort to survive that was just a self-sustaining construct, because the golems couldn't cross the water. So, like, the entire island isn't actually an island, it's floating. And it was entirely designed to be, well, self-sustaining.
Hey then.
Anyway, long story short, they travel to the other side, beat the bug queen or whatever, and go back and seal the portal.
Fun trip.
That's it, we're vacationing there again. Mm-hmm.
I'm going to guess immediate fucking combat. Pony!
That's a monster?
Yep.
It's not even intimidating!
Huh?
It's not even intimidating!
Of course not. It's literally the easiest monster in the game.
It's not, look at it!
Oh. Seriously, what the fuck are you? Don't get in the way of my fight.
Look at it, it's a little slime.
You're into a monster in the field or use a tool to swing at them, you're going to battle. You will gain a boost if you begin a battle by attacking with a tool. Sound familiar?
Maybe.
The goal in battle is to defeat all the enemies. Once they reach Pirate Chesero, you
really?
Yeah, no shit. Of course.
And I thought we were here to befriend them.
When it's your turn, select an action from the choices that will be displayed. We'll see it when your turn is approaching, either on the timeline or on the garage next to the character portrait on the left. Ah, right. The interface changed a bit, so I was actually checking where the timeline was. The timeline won't stop even when you're making selections, so be careful. Now press the end, use a moment. If you use the normal attack, you gain that with 18. Your MP is shared among all of these in battle. Using skills will consume MP, so be sure to build it up. The other characters will act automatically when their turns come around. Is that a bow? A boomerang? What is he using?
Mm-hmm.
You will gain AP when they use normal attacks. If you manage to guard at just the right time, you can block enemy attacks and reduce the damage you take. You can guard even when it's not your turn, but keep in mind that your weight will freeze when you do so. And try holding while right as the enemy attacks in order to guard. Perfect guard bonus. If you get the timing just right, you'll execute a perfect guard again at each turn later. Perfect guard will also greatly reduce damage and stop the build-up of the stone gauge. Aim for a perfect guard every time. Makes sense?
You can
use AP to unleash skills that are much more powerful than your normal attacks. Try one more to see what skills the character has learned. Hold right bumper and use the cycle. You consume a certain amount of IP by using skills, your tactics level will increase. When your tactic level goes up, you will gain additional benefits, such as extra skeletons. Interesting, before we just needed to fill the IP bar and drain it up entirely, now we just need to use skills. That's good, very good. It was kind of annoying having to choose between increasing the tactics or using skills. Skills can also be changed following a normal attack, so I'll try that once you've gotten used to the combat. After using a skill, you do another skill if you have it. Oh, that's interesting. At first, you can only chain different skills, so as you level up, you'll be able to chain the same skill multiple times. So it's even more like this fight than it was before. Receive a damage bonus if you successfully change your skills. His armor attacks to get enough speed on each Gohan move. Let's see for the tutorial. Okay. Nice as much. Now will you tell me who the hell you are? Is it this game still has a decent amount of man service?
You don't say.
Daijoubu. Arigato.
Sore ni shitemo, masaka mamo no aite ni hirumane to wa. Ojo-chan, kono atari no ningen ja ne na. Doko kara kita?
Kuken tou da yo. Sakki fune de touchaku shita bakari na no.
Yeah,
it's a bit out there.
Out
of the way. I'm going
to go to the friend. So, if you're a friend, you can go straight away. You can't go so far, but be careful. That's right, Ojo-chan.
Such a weird outfit. Probably not.
それにしても、いきなり魔物が出るなんて前途多難だな。ちゃんとたどり着けるのかな。
Barely even took any damage. Come on, Raisa.
まあ、なんとかなるか。よし、改めて、行くぞ。
Always the quick one to cheer over it.Right away. She's not exactly the kind to stay down.
Good. It's kind of turn based.
Kinda? I mistimed it. Mostly because I pressed B instead of X. To check. Okay, so I'm supposed to go way over there. At least this whole place seems to be just Puyunis. But I think I'd still rather come back once, you know, we have an actual party. Huh. That was a new one. It's a shape.
Yeah, it's a ram.
Literally horns shaped. I am gonna have to get used to the controls all over again. I am kind of amused that the tutorial pony was actually Harden. That one's also new. I mean, it's just a board. Can I? Yep, I can still jump. Not quite that far, though.
Them legs may be thick, but they ain't that strong.
Not yet, at least. Yeah, there's a way to just jump higher. I'll go back for that chest later. We're here to meet our friends after all.
Something like that.
That does look like a pretty big city.
Oh, and now we get the intro.
Because of course we do.
JRPGs!
A boomerang. Oh, you don't fight with the fruit anymore. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's an egg.
You don't think it's a pretty rock?
If it was just a pretty rock, we probably wouldn't have a game.
Ah, you're such a downer.
Quite on the contrary, really. I'm very glad we have a game. Yeah, it's pretty big.
Clunk.
I know you're a bit distracted, but come on.
Come on, Airhead.
That she is.
Look at that now, did you, kiddo?
広さだけなら空間島だってそれなりだと思うけど、あっちは畑しかないしな。
Corkin was pretty big, it was like a whole, at least 20% of the entire exploration of the game, pretty much. So, There was quite a lot of exploration to do.
No.
Ah, so this will be a shop later. Also, this is just one of the districts.
Fun.
So yeah, I guess it's just around the same level as... nice outfit. You know what? That is about the size of a district in Kurkin as well, so... we'll probably have a rather long first episode for all these reasons. We might be a bit lost though. Oh, you're here too. Hey, pal. Also the mayor's son. Well, not the mayor, but, you know. Technically the head of the village.
まずい。これは迷子になりそう。てか、私もう迷子なんじゃ。ライザー!
Oh, you and your voice has gotten...
今誰か呼んだ?
That's Ryza's voice hasn't changed at all. And Tao used to be about half her size. Yeah, there was no way she was gonna recognize Tao.
Not if it just walked by her.
He's literally standing right there.
Why are you here?
まあ、それはタオに。それにしても久しぶりだね。でもよかった。あんまり変わってないみたいで。
Yeah, one of them hasn't changed. Does seem a bit slightly buffered, but that's about it.
お前こそ、相変わらず聞くまでもなく元気そうだ。年相応に少しは落ち着いたらどうなんだ?
Mature?
ところで、ボスのお友達？Yep, I knew it。ちょ、何言ってるんだよ。僕だよ、僕。忘れちゃったの？ひょっとしてタオなの？ そうだよ。誰だと思ってたのさ?
With the local researcher?
いや、だって、随分背が伸びたね。
Understatement of the year.
それに、声も全然違うじゃん。
You sound like a guy now!
こっちに来てから急に大きくなりやがったんだ。もう俺とほとんど変わらん。服装もやけにおしゃれな感じになってるし、最初誰だか分からなかったよ。ひどいなあ、もう。逆にライザーは一目で分かったけどね。ああ、特にお登り特有の動きをしてたからな。
Moving like a
country bumpkin she is.
Yeah.
危うく迷子になりそうだったけど、いきなり心が折れかけたよ。いや、それにしてもここがオートなんだね。大きすぎて上ばかり見てたよ。
高い建物が多いからな。見慣れれば。
Yeah, back in Korken, the buildings have like two floors at most.
そうだ。せっかく来てくれたんだし、ライザに街を案内するよ。どうかな。
Probably would be. I wouldn't want to also be lost.
そうだな。今いるここが中央区だ。見ての通り、露店なんかが数多く出ている。
うん、さっきからずっと気になってたんだ。ちょっと露店見てきていい？
あとにしろ。お前は夢中になると時間を忘れるから
な。Not wrong.
この街っていくつかの区画に分かれてるんだけど、他の地区は大体ここ
で行くようになってる。 goes into the mechanics of the player's game. Because you could literally start doing alchemy.And just days would pass as you kept doing alchemy. Because as you do alchemy, a little bit of time passes, where you can just keep going and going and going.
またそういうことを言う。でも、ここはおとなしく話を聞いておくことにするよ。
For now.
よし。じゃあまずは北の農業区と南の職人区に行ってみようか。
We've heard that saying something, even that that guy started as their rival. They have both matured quite a bit.
Okay, 3 years. I think is what the intro said.
Well, they matured a lot during the first game as well. Like, they actually started to get along after that, so now he's just being only kind of an asshole. What do they eat? There you go.
Real funny.
Makes sense that a bigger city will have quite a bit more farmland.
見慣れた感じだろ。
うん。他が都会なのに、ここに来たら急に島に戻ったような気分になったよ。
I see a box.
なんというか、ほっとするような。
まあ僕らからしたら、この辺りが一番慣れ親しんだ感じがする景色かもね。
Yeah, makes sense.
全然人がいないね。街の方はいっぱいいたのに。
あまりなり手がいないんだとよ。都会に住んでてわざわざ土にまみれたくないんだろう。
食べ物だったら周辺の町からいくらでもやってくるから困らないしね。
僕らの村の風景フルーツ
も売られてるのを見たよ。あまり数は多くないけどさ。
そうなんだ。
Weakness.
農作業したくないって理由も場所によっていろいろなんだな。
When I see something being called not a big concern, my first thought is that's gonna get attacked.
理由にはなってないからな。
まあそんなわけで、この辺りはこんな感じかな。
Alright.Because of course that was my first instinct the moment I saw the box.
But of course.
このままでも十分使えるんだけど、それじゃ錬金術師の名
残。Collecting materials is kind of a thing.
サラサラっと砂は簡単に取れるからありがたいな。
I hate sand.It's coarse and rough.
Health flower.
And it gets everywhere. Water sure is heavy.
Oh, cool. Now it actually tells me what it draws. It used to not.
No more guessing what you're picking up.
Pretty much. Because yeah, as you saw, the characters have various comments when you pick up something new. Hey, you can swim now!
What is this?
To discover the landmark. There will be plenty more to discover later. For now, I should probably go back. Back this one. Don't want to get too distracted. For now.
For now.
There will be plenty of opportunities to get extra distracted later. But yeah, there's definitely a lot more people in the city. And the fact that there's random NPCs says something. I'm pretty sure you could talk to literally everyone in Kurken. Most of which you actually knew by name. At least they're still a lot cuter than the Dogus from Neptunia, in my opinion. Alright, this seems like the residential district.
ここはいろんな職人の店が集まってる地域さ。工場とか鍛冶場みたいなところが多いかな。もともと王都は国中から金属を集めて加工なんかをするのが主な産業なんだそうだ。面白そうなものがいっぱいありそう。あ、でもこんなに似たようなお店ばかりでやっていけるのかな。
僕も最初はそう思ったんだけどね。やっぱり同じような仕事をしてる人たちが集まった方がいろいろ効率がいいんだろうね。Yeah,
makes sense, I guess.
多少は商売敵になるかもしれないけど、それよりも協力した方がいいってことじゃない？俺たちの村と一緒だ。港に行けば。
Makes sense.
言われてみれば確かに。まあ、金属製品で困ったことがあったときは、ここに来れば解決すると思うよ。Which
means we will absolutely need metal working done.
Probably. Like you weren't gonna already do it anyway.
You said that, but I alchemized my own weapons back in Rise of One, so maybe not.
<笑>僕らが通ってる学園がある区域さ。普段は僕らもそこにいることが多いかな。学生相手の店なんかが多くてな。割と賑わってる場所ではある。階段を上がって。 西にあるあの塔の先が学園区だよ。おい、タオ、あの店に行かねえか。はい、そうだね。僕らについてきてよ。二人ともなんだかすっかり仲良くなっちゃって。
Yeah. Oh, hello there. You're not human.
のって。
She's even thicker than me.
何やってんだ。早く来いよ。
I guess not.
ちょっと。
No.
迷子にならないでよ。
That would be quite an achievement.
あ、うん、ごめん。
Yeah, you're right. Risa is still thicker.
Hey, I didn't say nothing.
Yeah, but I was kind of waiting for you to say something and you didn't, so... Meh.
Listen, I would not say anything that could possibly be used against me in a court of law. Or, you know, in a comments section.
Too late. Besides, more mean comments are still comments. So I'd rather the comments be, you know, nice and all of that. I'd rather there be actual comments, though.
Someday, right? No. まさか。ただ、大抵は学園に関係してたりするね。学生が住んでる家だったり、学生相手の店だったり。
The student district.
学園があるから成り立っている地域では。
はあ、何から何まで規模がでかいな。
いいえ。
島じゃ学び屋一つだけだったし。
Don't really need any more back there.
あそこだ。あれがいつも俺たちが行ってる店だ。座っていろいろ話そうぜ。
That place does look nice. You look like you will have something to say later.
それにしても、二人ともすっかりこっちの人みたいで驚いたよ。
そうか？俺は何も変わったつもり
はない。A library restaurant, huh?
タオも俺から見たら
見た目
以外は何も変わってない。
Yeah, I thought you might like that.
ライザだってこっちにいたら同じように思われるかもね。
私はタオからこの手紙もらわなかったらここに来てなかったかも。
Even though you were bored out of your mind in the island.
うん、こっちに錬金術と関係ある遺跡があるかもって内容なんだけどさ。ライザが島で錬金術がうまくいかずに難航してるみたいなことを手紙に書いてきたから。
Difficult to get better at alchemy when there isn't anything to find, anything else to find in order to improve.
遺跡だと。俺はこっちに来てからそんな話聞いたことないぞ。本当にあるのか。
僕も一つ手で聞いたから、最初は眉唾だと思ったけどさ。調べてみたら、ここの近くに古い遺跡があるようなんだ。
Well, he is the research guy.
そういう伝承がたくさん残っていてね。
伝承？
思い出してよ。僕らの村にも伝承はあっただろ。わらべ歌だったけど。
あ。南に下る旅人は決して街道を外れるな。西は悪魔の野が迫り、東の城には竜が住むだね。
We broke all of those taboos.
過去に実際に起こったことなんじゃないかって研究してる人もいてね。僕もそれには賛同してる。わらべ歌に出てくる名前も実際に存在する場所だっただろう。 Pipana Densho Datanda.
They live in Gorgon. And its surroundings.
Oyeba, Amperson, wait, Tetoki. Conan is a key gardenoni. Densho was Kunaino, Okashi.
Daro? Jitwa, Kono to Shuheniwa, Shinwa toka, Gua Mita no Monoga, Keko no Gotterunda. Gofu no Sakini, Toride Ari. Yami o ou tobari nari. Hito no chi o kosu o majinai wa mu yori tsukurishi takara nari. Futsugyo o kitaru sono hi made toride wa tada nemuri tsuzukeru mono nari.
Interesting.
Douyu imi da?
Boku ni mo sappari da kedo kono uta ga tsukurareta jidai ni wa nane ka kenzoubutsu ga atta no wa machigai nai ne. それが今も残ってたら遺跡になってるんじゃないかなって思うんだ。
人の血を越す大まじない。それって錬金術のこと？
Yeah, sounds about right.
かもしれないと思ったからライザを呼んだんだよ。改めて聞くんだけど、ライザ、僕と一緒に遺跡を調査してみない？
Well, of course.
僕は遺跡の調査には興味があるし、ライザも錬金術の取っかかりができると思うんだけど、どう？
うん、いいね。私もちょっと興味が出てきたよ。もうずっと冒険とかしてなくてさ。
じゃあ決まりだね。行ってみよう。ただ行くにはちょっと時間がかかりそうかな。今まで存在を知られずにいたってことは人目につかないような場所だと思うし準備が必要だ。
Makes sense。
私もまだここに来たばかりだしね。
Yeah, where are you staying?
準備をするにしてもまずは住むところがいるなあ。でもタオやボースの家ってわけにもいかないし。
I wonder if this. I wonder if best kill is around.
So you thought that, yo. Just wait. Hey,
not quite, I guess. It's a new girl.
Tao, その子は？
はじめまして。パトリツィア・アーベルハイムです。パティと呼んでもらえれば。
Oh boy, a new Patty.
Well, at least she's not a child.
Somehow I don't think she's a gambling mechanic either.
私はライザにした後、ライザって呼んでね。
パティは僕が家庭教師をしてる生徒でね。
You've definitely grown down.
この仕切ってる家の娘さんなんだ。
そうだったんだ。まさかタオがこんな可愛い子連れてくるとは思わなかったからびっくりした。
ルコスタルキンライザ。
ライザの中で僕はどんなイメージになってるのさ。
ほら、いつも本とにらめっこしてたからさ。
それは否定しないけどね。で、ライザの住む場所なんだけど、
タオさんから事前に話は聞いてます。部屋を一つ用意してあります。
タオ、一体どういうこと？
オートに来たばかりなのにいきなり部屋を探すなんて無茶な話だからさ。
いや、
一応長居することもできるような部屋をパティに探してもらったんだ。
ただ内装が少々古いですけど、空いているのがそこくらいしかなくて。
あ、どんな部屋なんだろう。早く見てみたいな。
案内します。
As long as we can put a cauldron on it, it's fine.
こちらです。ついてきてください。
She's gonna be the quiet one.
Interesting. If she's gonna be the quiet one, I wonder how the skill might have changed. Anyway, where's the exit of this thing? That's closed, that's closed. Ah, that one. Is it better than just looking at the outfits of various characters to see which ones might be relevant?
Understandable, have a nice day.
Well, you're not gonna be relevant. Probably. I don't know.
How rude!
This away! Oh, I guess that outfit is actually quite common, huh? Never mind. You have dialogue! Hmm. Well, at least we're not the only ones lost. You look relevant. You're the only one with a shirt color. Should probably talk to her. I guess we're gonna be getting her some knives at some point.
Maybe.
この建物ですね。この中の一室になります。
It's pretty nice. It's gonna be right at the top, isn't it?
Probably.
Good exercise. Well, this is definitely way better than her old room. Even the hideout they built as a group was way smaller than just this room.
けど、私今そんなに手持ちないよ。
家賃のことなら安心して。パティが少しの間ならってタダにしてくれたから。
For now, huh?
うん、助かるよ。パティ、ありがとう。
分けありの部屋なので、少しくらいなら問題ありません。
Issues, huh?
ご覧の通り、内装とかちょっと古くて。そのせいで借りる人があまりいないんだとか。
If this is rather old.
私は早く修繕すればいいのにって思うんですけど、時間がないとかでずっとこのままなんですよね。
This is like a mansion to Raisa.
私にとっては全然十分すぎるほどだよ。
Seriously.
Yeah, it's practically a mansion to me.
I have to admit it looks nice.
It even comes
with a cauldron!
Yeah!
We all had the same reaction.
Yeah.
A cauldron.
So that
auto
makes sense.
You
understand. Because it's definitely necessary. It's a work tool.
Yeah.
こんな大きな鍋、何に使うんですか?
She's curious.
それはね、錬金術に使うんだよ。私、錬金術師なんだ。
ライザ。これは一度やってみせた方が
早
いかもね。
Yes, we're going to finish the episode after the end of the alchemy tutorial.
実際に見たことはないからな。あ、いや、センチュブラルウェスカンダジュストライティングアス。早速この壁で何か調合してみせてよ。うん、いいよ。あと言いたいところだけど。あ、いや、マテリアルさん。調合しようにも肝心の材料がないんだよね。まさかいきなり調合するとは思ってなかったからさ。
あ、そうか。それなら材料を取りに行けばいいんじゃない？それはいいんだけど、ここって材料を取れそうなところなんてあるの？めちゃくちゃ。
Come now. A true alchemist can make anything out of anything.
街の外に出てしまえば、空間島の周辺とさほど変わらないところも多いよ。
Yeah, there's the bonus.
確かに。
ここに来るまでにも材料になりそうなものはあったな。じゃあ、街道に行って採取してみようかな。それなら僕もついていくよ。街道なら迷うような場所はないけど、念のためにね。ありがとう。ボスは？Likes
to bring up Denim. She gets lost a lot, huh?
行きたくないとまでは言わないが。
So he does join later. Interesting. I wonder what weapon he uses.
He looks like a sword user.
Probably. Given that he was primarily a combat rival with Lent, aka big fucking chunk of steel user.
I mean,
we already know that Patty joins.
もし君が怪我でもしたら、僕にパティの家庭教師を任せてくれたボルカーさんにも顔向けできなくなるよ。
So literally the same problem that Beskir had in the first game.
じゃあ早速外に行こう。
She just wants to have fun.
Which means eventually there will be a whole ordeal about proving to her father that will be able to. Well, you've changed weapons. He used to use a hammer. That was...
Now he's a dual blade user.
Yeah, which really fits him better. He could barely even lift that fucking hammer.
Maybe he was like Carol. I thought it made him look bigger.
Pretty much. Instead, the hammer wasn't actually oversized. It was just heavy anyway. Oh boy! More new mechanics from Vesperia. Or that are similar to Vesperia. I should also probably remove the auto for tutorials. Could I be distracted then? Yep, you can just outright switch characters.
Vesperia has a little differently, though.
Yeah, Vesperia isn't turn-based. Well, semi-turn-based. And I did get the collectors or whatever full edition, so I got a few things. What do you have to say? Ah, of course. Someday. And yeah, boss just fucking left. That's the wrong desk.
He did say he was a busy man.
Ah, there's the diary. This is probably a bit before ending the episode. We'll go to bed. We'll probably be able to change the time with that later. At least if it's anything like the first game. Oh, we even have a... An extra exit here. Interesting. Oh well, diary was over here. Let's see what we have.
いいでしょう。Retro,
huh?
着替えだ。着替えだ。着替えだ。
Oh, so the
straw
hat. So the straw hat is separate, I don't know.
着替えだ着替えだ
So that's literally just everything but the...
着替えだ, 着替えだ!
Jacket.
いいでしょう!
That's...
いいでしょう!
Oh, that's Herald outfit.
Hmm.
着替えだ, 着替えだ!
And the various variations she had with the, of that outfit. That was her full old outfit.
Hmm.
It's improved quite a bit since then, huh? So I'm pretty sure she's still using the exact same shorts.
Probably. It's probably kind of hard to find shorts that can fit that.
And of course there had to be a reference to a previous game. Not sure which one. It's cute though.
You're asking the wrong person.
Yeah.
なかなかいい感じじゃん。あ、これ結構好きかも。なかなかいい感じじゃん。All right.
Those are technically his old outfits. It's just that, you know, they don't really fit him anymore.
なかなかいい感じじゃん。
Yeah, I think that was the actual original, well, except, you know, different proportions. なかなかいい感じじゃん。ああ。なかなかいい感じじゃん。なんか give him that one。着替えだ、着替えだ。着替えだ、着替えだ。うん。着替えだ、着替えだ。Thank you, son. Why not? And of course, has to load a bit. Ah, cool. It updates him in world as well. Anyway, I hope you have fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye! Bye.